Hello and welcome back to Mosaic. This is part two of my playthrough. A lot of you were saying that this seems like a really boring game. Let's give it a chance. Let's see what it's like. This is just the beginning. I want to see what happens as we go into it. It's not just going to be the same old thing. I think it's going to get a bit more unusual and more stuff's going to happen, so hang with me, please, and I'll try and make it more entertaining if possible. I'm going to try and bring up a bit more high energy, unlike this guy who is very low energy right now. He is just laying there. That is how you usually feel on a Monday morning, right? I'm saying. Although this is going out on a Friday, so Friday morning. Same, but that's more of a Monday morning feeling right there. He needs a couple of slaps to the face. Give him two, just for good measure. Oh, both hands. Good form. There we go. Alarm off. Flippin' heck, new messages. Okay. We'll start from the bottom and work our way up. Blip blop. Gotta love some blip blop. Oh, we've already read these. So what are the new ones? Hey, long time no see. How are you these days? I'd love to meet up. By the way, are you familiar with essential oils? Someone is on that pyramid scheme game. I think we all know one person who's like that in our life, don't we? Who's like, I'm gonna sell you something, but let's try and be friendly about it first. So yeah, I will not be replying to them. You are currently 14% less efficient than the average employee and 38% less efficient than the top employee, Dan. Give company core values PDF a read this evening. How do I read it? Also, Dan, come on, man. Making us all look bad. Jeez. Oh, I've got one more. Oh, is it just the one that. Yeah. We've already read that. That was yesterday's message. Old news. Cool. We're up in the dingy apartment. I mean, can we open the blinds or something? This place is. Like, all you need is a bit of light, and he will be feeling better, I guarantee. Also, it freaks me out that he doesn't use the toilet when he's getting up in the morning. I mean, you need to pee or something, right? Sorting myself out. Brush my teeth. I mean, I can see where you're coming from. That is a bit boring. When you're just brushing your teeth in a mirror, but I feel like there's more to it. There's an underlying weirdness about this game, and I think that it's going to come out soon. So hang with this game, please. I will. This man moves so slowly, just staring downwards. No one stares down that long after spitting down the toothpaste. Okay, come on. You're all good, man. Do you need a slap on the face or something? Do you need to get yourself going? Oh? What? Did I just spit him out? Hello? Tired today? Sleep well? No, not really. Too bad. But I guess that's become the norm. Yeah. Why are you here? Why did you drag yourself out of bed every morning? That's the real question, isn't it? Well, I have to make a living. Fish? Something you wouldn't know about. Because you're a fish. Right. Looks like to be another grey day with a chance of rain. Anyway, I wanted to ask you something. What do you want to ask me, weird fish? Haven't really made any friends since you moved here. And work is reminding me that I shouldn't be late. Do I need to read that now? Okay, we get it, work. Wait, was I late yesterday then? Because I thought I was on time. Okay. Oh, better hurry up then. How about I join you at work? You could hide me in your breast pocket. Maybe something interesting will happen. Yeah, go on then. I'll keep him on me. I always want a talking fish. See, already things are heating up. And oh, come on, walk, boy. Oh, should I turn the light off? Conserve energy and everything. Jeez. There we go. That's better. There's more bills on that table. Right. He said it looks like rain. So we need to pick the umbrella up. And like I said in the last video, you never know when you might need to poke someone with it. Especially if you've got talking fish on you. I mean, it's very nice glow coming from over here. Maybe if I walk it. Ooh. Ooh. Colour. Oh, what a beautiful sunrise. Oh, he's loving it. Oh, tap on the glass, break it. Oh. See, basking in the warmth of the sun has cured him. He's loving it. I can't move or anything, and I am now floating in what looks like in between two bodies of water. One as the sky, one as the floor. That was a bit trippy. But nice. A nice change of pace, right? Okay. I want to see. So last video, we walked all the way to the right, and there was this weird box, and it said something about booting up, and they found someone or something like that. I can't remember off the top of my head, but I want to see if it's still there, or what happens if I go over there. That's probably what makes me late, to be honest. I'm not exactly rushing, am I, to get to work? So nothing. There's nothing there now. Interesting. Boom. Call the elevator. I wonder if the rude people are going to be in the elevator still. Just staring forward. Cheer up, Chuck. You'll be alright. In we go. Ah, same people, same rudeness. Stare at them both. Can I just stare down? No. Just stare straight ahead. Soulless. Can I open my phone? I can blip-blop. Blip-blop! I'll reach level 2! There we go. Oh, we're here. Quickly, before the elevator leaves. Why can't I move? There we go. I'm not going to spend time on blip-blops. Seems like a bit of a OTT. Right now. You guys didn't tune in for blip-blops. You didn't tune in at all, did you? I'm just sitting here talking to myself. Checking the mail. Oh, overdue invoice. Am I supposed to be paying these? Oh, one minute. I can pay them on the bank, can't I? Should I just quickly try and do that? I ain't got no money. Too real. Too real. The fish has been very quiet. We've got a fish in our top pocket who can speak, and he's just silently sitting there now. I want to know what's going on with that. Oh, this is different. Oh, that's my apartment building, probably, from the outside. Oh, pigeons. Just looking up at the pigeons there. Got all these other corporate suits. See, I'm different to all those corporate suits. Do you know what it is? I don't wear a suit. I just wear a shirt and tie. And wear them cool cats, you know? Ooh, pigeon. So, last video as well, I said I always walk to the right, because side-scrollers have taught me that. I'm going to walk to the left. I'm going to see what's over here. Feel like something interesting, and I'm probably going to be terminated because this is probably going to make me late, but let's see what happens. Oh, hello, hello. Cats. Oh, look. cat stuck up a tree. I've got you, cat. Come to me. Oh. Beautiful. Oh, give him a little stroke. Oh, I love a little ginger cat. His friend is very unfussed. He's like, yeah, whatever. Do I put him down next to his friend? Oh, his friend likes me as well. Just keep stroking him on the head. There you go, little buddy. And then... Oh! Knocking down all the buildings! Creating a paradise. I'm in the same sort of like water zone area. Not really sure what's going on. Can't move. I'm looking at the sun. It's making me feel happier. It's improving my mood. And hopefully it's doing the same for this guy. Even though he's in financial ruin and has a talking goldfish in his top pocket. It's all good now. Another pigeon. What are pigeons here? They're very scared of me, aren't they? These are London pigeons. Those pigeons are scared of nothing, I tell you that. You could come at them like a madman with a crazed look in your eye and the pigeons wouldn't flinch. They'd just stare you down. Peck you to death or something. Let's join the trudge. Oh, I feel depressed already. That happiness of saving the cat has kind of not lasted too long. Splashing cars. Oh, thought that guy was about to get run over. Trudging along. They all look the same, don't they? Sharp suits, though, I will say. It's a sharp grey suit. Oh! That's a yellow butterfly. Do I keep walking, or...? I'm controlling the butterfly. See? Gameplay right here. Although, my touchscreen seems to not want to move the butterfly that much. Fly, my pretty. Fly! Oh. He's got a glow around him. He's flying around. Oh no. Woo. That was close. I feel like the butterfly is going to die in a minute, but I don't want it to. You've got this, butterfly. I believe in you. Ooh, some music. Sort of operatic. Keep flying. Oh look, my guy is walking. He's just very distracted, right? He's so late for work. Look, this is very nice to watch and all, but you are late, man. You can't afford to get fired. Whoop! His eyes are creepy. Should I land on him? No? Just go past him. Well, he's miserable, isn't he? Oh, not good. Oh, I'm on fire. That, I probably should have expected that. Up. Oh no. Go! Run! This is like a death trap for a little butterfly, isn't it? Surprised that guy with the hard hat didn't try and swap me away or something. Fly up. Oh! No! no! Oh, butterfly. Oh, that's gonna ruin your day, isn't it? Oh, no. It was nice while it lasted. I mean, I feel like no entry is a sign not to enter, but power through. Do we go towards the blue? Expanding. Oh, okay. That was it. Go towards the other blue thing. Tense, isn't it? What's happening now? Expanding. It's gotta be this thing, right? Right in the middle. Oh, yes. Take me to the mothership. What's this? Expanding, expanding, expanding. Feed initialized. System active. Needs more raw resources. It feels very like it should be a Dalek voice, so that's what we're going for. The system around his head and just wander on. Back we go. He walks so slow as well. Oh. Sorry about that. Upwards and upwards. Jeez. Plod along much, isn't he? Okay, come on. Here we go. Join the trudge with everyone else. Maybe just start a conversation. How you doing? Right, bye then. Saving. Here we go. Oh my goodness. That's some traffic right there. It's just like the M1. Yeah, someone who likes driving, say. Oh, that's the Mosaic site. That must be the big evil corporation. And those people are all late for work as well. Guarantee that. They're not having a good day either. Traffic jam city. Still don't 100% get what his job is, but it's solving little puzzles, I guess. Bonjour. That looks like somewhere to I thought it died. And that is where I'm going to leave it. So if you want to see what's through the fence, come back next time. Little teaser. Boom. Alright. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Have a good week. Hope that everything's going well for you in your lockdown. You're staying healthy, staying safe. Remember, stay inside. It's for the best. And thank you for watching. See you when I see you.